In this video, you will find out how to buy cryptocurrencies on Kriptomat with a credit card. Log in to your Kriptomat account and go to the Buy, Sell tab. Here, you can see a list of available cryptocurrencies. In this example, we will be buying Bitcoin, so we select Bitcoin. Down below, we can see two payment methods. We would like to pay by credit card, so we pick this option. Then, enter the amount that you want to buy, either in euros or in Bitcoin. For example, if we want to buy 30 euros worth of Bitcoin, the system will automatically calculate how much Bitcoin we will receive to our wallet. Now click Buy Bitcoin. Here you can see the amount of Bitcoin you are buying. You also see that the current Bitcoin price and the transaction fee. Please note, the amount of Bitcoin you will receive might slightly vary from the amount displayed here. To continue, click the Confirm Transaction button. You will be redirected to this site where you will have to enter your credit card details. As you can see on the left, the recipient is Kriptomat and we're paying 30 euros. Enter your credit card details in the form on the right. So let's enter this information now. For the purposes of privacy, we have hidden all credit card information. Please note that a three-digit number can usually be found on the back side of your card. When you are sure that all the information is correct, click Pay. Another pop-up will open, which is extra security from your bank, and you will have to confirm it. Each bank has a different process, so you will have to go through it yourself. Once you confirm the transaction, you will be redirected to the My Wallets tab. Normally, you will receive the cryptocurrency almost immediately. However, it can sometimes take a couple of minutes. Click on the transaction to see more details. And that's it! You have now successfully bought Bitcoin.